Hello guys, my name is Subodh Rawat. How are you all? Guys, what I have realized because of this pandemic situation, COVID-19, is you need to have something at your home so that you can work out, you don't miss out on your fitness. I am myself working for a long time in my own, for my own fitness. So because of this situation here, I've been missing out on, you know, lifting some weight. Although I was regular with my body weight training, but then we do miss weights and barbells and all, yeah. So that's what I was missing. So I realized that, and then I decided to set up my own home gym. But guys, so today we're going to be talking about what I have done for myself at my home. First of all, we're going to be talking about the bench here, right? So this bench is a custom made bench, guys, right? So jo dimension hai, it is of Rogue bench. It's a very popular brand, right? So usi ka dimension maine same isko customized made kiya hai. 18 inch is the height and 48 inch is the full length of it, and it's very good, guys. Very sturdy, and yeah, 14 inch of these legs. So very good and sturdy bench. I lifted around 100 kg in this, and I had no problem doing this, right? So number one, this. If you want to know anything more about it, you can just ask me in comments below, right? So let's now talk about this kettlebell. Very versatile equipment, guys. Kettlebell. Right. So this I got from Gulati. This of 20 kg, I only have got one kettlebell for now. Gulati is in Delhi, Karol Bagh, right? So this is number one. Number two, sorry, kettlebell. What's the equipment? And then I've got these bumper plates, guys, of USI Universal. Very good bumper plates, guys. Why bumper plates? Because in home we don't have very, very good flooring, right? We have like marbles or tiles, so we do need to protect that. उसके लिए क्या है बम्प प्लेट्स से अगर आप इसको हिट भी कर दो नीचे तो फिर दे वोंट डैमेज योर फ्लोर दे बी बाउंसी सी दिस 25 केजी चेक बाउंसी आल्सो दे आर इफ यू आर इनटू वेट लिफ्टिंग राइट इफ यू आर इनटू स्नैचिंग यू आर इनटू क्लींस डेड लिफ्टिंग राइट उसमें क्या होता है हमसे कभी वेट छूट जाते हैं और बिकॉज वंस योर बॉडी इज टायर्ड व्हेन यू गो डाउन यू जस्ट ड्रॉप इट तो इट बी द फ्लोर बी प्रोटेक्टेड एंड योर वेट योर बाबल बी प्रोटेक्टेड Talking about these cheap plates, 15 kg each. ये बहुत cheap है, 50 रुपए per kg. These plates. I won't recommend you to buy these because they are really cheap and these also smells, right? तो इसका क्या ये मैंने इसलिए लिया था in case I want to go heavy in deadlifts or squats. तो ये उसके बाद जब पूरा bumper plate मेरा खत्म हो जाए उसके बाद मैं last में add कर सकता हूँ. Talking now about this barbell I got from Gulati. This is actually a bicep barbell, right? This is for 2400 again from Gulati. ये मैंने अभी छोटी length 4 feet की barbell है. हमारी Olympic barbell जो 7 feet की होती है वो अभी I have ordered and also I have ordered the mats from the same location. We'll talk about it in our second video. Okay, this is for 2400. अभी क्या होता है अभी के लिए मेरा जुगाड़ हो रहा है. Why? अगर मुझे squats करने हैं, cleans करने हैं, मैं इससे कर सकता हूँ. Deadlift भी कर सकता हूँ. So talking about this bad boy, guys. This is very good. This called independent squat rack. अगर आप home gym अपना setup कर रहे हो, best is to be get these. Also, if you are losing on the space, I don't have very good big room. This is small room, compact room. So उसके लिए क्या मैंने ये लिया है. So in case I'm doing squats, I'll just set this up here, right? If I'm not doing squats, I want to do deadlifts or I want to do some major lifts like cleans and jerks. उसके लिए मेरे को ज़्यादा space चाहिए. So इसको क्या मैं क्या करूँगा? दोनों को उठा के side में कर दूँगा, corner में. Then I have more space, right? Talking about this, I got this for 8,000 full pair, okay? So this is from Yodha. This is a brand in from Meerut, okay? Yodha. Check this out, guys. This is 2x2 का पाइप है ये, right? And this is very good. This of 11 gauge iron. और इसका बेस इज ऑल्सो वेरी फर्म. यू कैन सी गाइज आई कैन लिटरली हैंग माई सेल्फ ऑन द बार हियर. चेक दिस स्टफ इज स्टडी. इतने चीप में इंडिपेंडेंट स्क्वाड रैक आप कहीं भी ट्राई कर लो, सर्च कर लो, लोकल मैन्युफैक्चरर देख लो, नहीं मिलेगा. ट्रस्ट मी, आई हैव डन लॉट ऑफ रिसर्च. आफ्टर दैट, After all those research, I've got these, right? And then I've got these mats. This is very cheap mats, guys. 150 bucks for one tile. One tile is of 2x2 feet, right? And the thickness is 10 mm. This again I got from Gulati. So, four I got for 600 rupees, 150 each. So now, guys, talking about this foam roller. This is very good equipment, guys. Very important for your recovery, right?
So this I got from Gulati. It's a very good quality foam roller. This I got for 1250 rupees, right? 1250. This done. And this is a plate, right? This is Captain America thing here, okay? The branding and the design. So this I got for 150 rupees per kg, right? Iska reason yeah, because they were good looking, that's it, right? The quality is also good. Now I got a pair of 5. So bump rates mere paas aapko maine dikhaya 25 hai, I have 15, and then the third one that I have is 10 kg. See, bouncing. Okay guys, talking about this heavy duty band guys, this very good band guys for you can do just some more bodyweight training with the band. So this I got for 650 rupees, okay? So you can, you know, in recovery, in stretching or doing, you can do some bicep curls with this, right? And more, a lot of things guys, like chest pulls for your back, like that, right? We'll talk about training part also. This ab roller guys, I got this for, this is very cheap. I got this from Miniso, long back. This is for around 250, okay? A very good thing if you want to work on your abs. Basic equipment for your home gym. Talking about this guys, this is of USI again. For 400 bucks, this is a speed rope. Check guys, USI Universal. This is good long handles if you are into, you know, fast skipping, you are into double unders. So this is very good thing guys. I've tried myself, I liked it. And then I have this basic thing that everyone should be having, must have. That's it for now guys. My second video will be coming soon. I'll talk about the unboxing of my barbell. I'll talk about the good quality mat. You know, I want the flooring to be full proof, full shock proof, right? Noise proof. So I'll do whole setup and then I'm gonna be telling you that. Also, I'll have a good pull-up bar that I'll set up here maybe, right? I'll think where and I'll tell you. Okay guys, that's it for now. Have fun guys. Do not miss out on training. Be fit guys. See you again. Thank you.